Hello again, everybody. This is Derek, aka Mr. Everything, and I am coming back at you with some more Skyrim. It's kind of funny. I have gotten a few comments in my playthrough about the way I play, or the decisions I'm making, or the comments that I'm making. And I appreciate all of your comments. I appreciate everything. Single comment, positive or negative, it doesn't matter. I appreciate you taking the time to watch my video, enjoy it or not enjoy it, but at least you watched it and giving me some comments and some feedback and stuff like that. I appreciate it. Okay, having said that I do appreciate you, I do want to let you know that if your comment is silly, or if it is aggressive or demanding, I probably am going to ignore it. To be honest, I'm going to, like, if you make some kind of silly comment, I'm going to laugh about it and move on. If you make some kind of comment about how you should have did this and not, you know, that's not the way I play, well, that's great. You go play your game the way you play. I'm going to play my game the way I play. And you can watch it and you can see maybe an alternative thought process or alternative gameplay. Yeah, like I'm not playing, this is not the comment that I'm talking about, but just as an example, I'm not playing a stealth archer. I understand that that's the meta, right? Most effective tactic available. I understand that. I don't want to play a stealth archer. I also don't want to play meta. I want to play what I think would be fun. Okay, and if you don't like it, then that's fine. You can continue to watch, or you can make silly comments or whatever. That's fine. But don't expect me to change because that's not the way you play. Yeah, so that's all I wanted to say. I just wanted to say that if you make silly, demanding, or aggressive comments towards me about my gameplay or my thought process, well, I'm going to ignore you. But if you are, but then again, some of these comments are passionate. Like, I understand that. And you must really love this game, or love the way you play this game so much that you demand others to play your way. The only thing I can think of is you must be a Democrat. Okay. Why am I here? Oh, I came in because I was going to save the game. So I wanted to save in the house. Okay. Right. Inventory is doing okay. So we're immediately going to go to maybe the Crimson Ninroot or... Oh, find the fragment. Okay, we're definitely going to do that because I just got a message letter that gave me directions to... No. That's not true. Sarthal, you need the key to get into Sarthal. So that's not the letter I got. Wait, what was the letter? Ah, Lost Valley Redoubt. Search for materials. Okay, well, I did search for materials there, but it looks like I have to go... See, it says you will find some materials there, but then there's something about return to your roots, the significance of discover an unusual ingredient called Crimson Ninroot. I discovered a unusual... Okay. And why does this say search for materials? Because I had already done all of that. If I was to look at the world map, Lost Valley Redoubt is clear. Yeah, we went through there and got all the treasures and stuff. I could have swore. But we're gonna go find out about this, discover the significance of the Crimson Nin root. And this looks like, oh, right. But it looks like we're gonna be able to travel right up that way, like that. Actually, I could probably take Blood Chill Cavern and come down. Yeah, let's do the Blood Chill Cavern. And it also doesn't look like it's clear. Okay, I should have my three girls. Anna is gonna stay in the house. Right, we're going upstairs. I'm lost. Okay. Wait a second. I didn't start that fire.
Lady Atia says my voice is second only to hers, but she's selling me short.
One of you two must have started that fire. There's Anna. That's Delphine, and she's supposed to be off. Her armor is separated in the back. Are your armor separated in the back? Maybe it is. Maybe okay, just because you got a backpack. Okay. Ninroot. Yeah, one of the comments was my decision to go with either the Imperials or the Rebellion, right? And the comment was, you shouldn't go with the Imperials because they are the invaders. You should go with the Rebellion because they're fighting for Skyrim. And I'm like, that's your, you know, internally. I never said anything like this, but internally, I can see his point, his or her point. Wait, this is only a balcony? I'm on a balcony. Okay.
Still here?
Not you, silly Billy. Yeah, okay, let's go out the main door. I don't know. I don't even know how I get to where I'm at. This house, I'm gonna have to try to. I still have to figure it out. See, I thought that was the door that went out to the water, or the little, I don't know what you would call it, a nook.
Pardon me.
Yeah, that place right there.
The only people around who aren't complete fools.
That's true. Okay, but from here we can do a map thing, so let's do a map thing. Now, Blood Chill Cavern is not cleared, which is weird. But for some reason, I have a feeling that's where one of my other houses is at. It's in one of those places. Mess with you, cats. You don't mess with us, we won't mess with you. You don't have anything that I want, i.e. pelts. But here we come. I wonder if I jump. Will my ladies jump? I don't think they will. Oh. Okay, let's try this. Oh, I thought it was that place. Here they come. Here you are. Okay, this is a whole bunch of stuff. Alt. Okay. That looks dwarven. Or Dwemer, but, you know, for me, I call it Dwarven. Yeah, this is a whole little place that got buried in the snow, it looks like. Ebony. That's what we're talking about. I know that's probably not where we're supposed to go, but I don't care. I'm looking around. Get over it. So now I'm salty because of those comments that I got. I'm sorry. There's got to be a way for me to push the lever or some such nonsense. Let's just go do the quest. Find out what the significance of the red Nim root is. I call it Nim root, even though I know it's Nin root. Yeah, I also got another comment from a guy who, this is a completely not even a Skyrim comment. It was a comment on one of my flight games. And if you've been watching my channel for any amount of time, I'm talking any amount of time, you know that I've got TrackIR for all my flight sims. And he goes, "You should really invest in TrackIR." I almost, and my comment to him was, "Hey, you must be new to the channel." I want her to say, what, are you shilling for Track IR? I've actually considered getting something called Toby Eye Tracker. I've considered getting that and using that. It might have better fidelity because Track IR is kind of, it does work great, but there's something about it that I have to, that bugs me, right?
I know you are trying to keep it for yourself, Cesar. You always try to keep it for yourself. No, there's got to be more scoop. Shut up. Don't lie to me, Cesar. You kidding? Always try to steal it from me.
Okay, so there's a couple of people in here worried about Skooma. You know they're Khajiit.
Sorry, just thinking about playing with myself. What do you want me to carry?
Even while we're adventuring? Damn. Wait, where? Oh, that's what you're carrying. I want to give you that. Ooh, you're heavy. You might be weighed down. You got a bunch of cool weapons. And potions. And scrolls. Wow, I'm sitting at 22,000. Nice. You know you have a staff of mage light now. That's just beautiful. That's cool. I don't know if that's really Skyrim or if that's my water mod. I believe it's the water mod. ENB water effects, and I'm also using, I'm using like three texture effects. I'm using enhanced visual and lighting, and I'm using enhanced effects. Not sure if I need a gyro, but never know. Okay, bear with me just a second. There we go, that should do it. I'm here trying to figure out something about Ninru, or Crimson Ninru, so that we can make red dye, apparently, for the wedding dress. Oh, jump scare. I thought it was being hit by a spider, or not a spider, like a trap or something, but it was actually this worker spider. It had a soul inside of it. Thinking maybe it Maybe the soul powers the spider. Torches are telling me which way to go.
What? Who is this, brother? Another of the smooth skins looking for food? This one wasn't trapped with us.
I was trying to be nice to you. He attacks me with his woodcutter axe. Is that his brother? Luckily, I don't see any skooma. Well, there's some skooma bottles. No, I don't need to strip you down. What is this, like, heat? Yeah, I was like, I see the heat. What is going on, ladies?
You call yourself a lord. won't get away.
Wait, this is a forge. I need a smelter.
You won't get away.
Oh, now I'm carrying too much.
Still here.
Yeah, let's talk about our backpack.
All right. Certainly.
Okay, so yeah, I'm noticing I didn't, even though I collected them, I must not have given it to them. That's good. I'm glad you guys settled your dispute over there. Oh, it's got a lock on it. Thank you. Yeah, I think these have value. I'm just not sure. Like, I should be able to turn them into dwarven materials, I think. Like, dwarven ingots. Okay, well, this is the end of this journey. Oh, ladies, nothing's up there. Okay, well, we haven't figured out what we needed to figure out yet. I don't think. I think there was another path up here, and I took this one instead of the other one. Does look like a door to me. I must have missed a doorway. I'm also thinking about the gears down here that keep popping up and down. I wonder if they in fact open the door upstairs. Oh, what's this? Okay, this is where I was. Up there. I don't see myself climbing or jumping up right there. Seems to be just a little bit too tall for me to jump. Aha. Okay, there's Falmer up here, so be on the lookout, ladies. Who's this guy? Can I speak to you? Nope. following us. What about this guy? You were acting hostile, so we had to kill you. Still with us? It is. That's Falmer egg, whatever they call those things. Those chitin creatures. Do I have to jump down there? Looks like somebody already did. I'm going down. That's empty, right? Why am I picking it? Okay, they're coming with, huh? Picking it just so I can develop my lockpick skill. There we go. It's empty. Sneaky. How'd you get her? Lydia's got a spider walking around with her. No, it killed our spider worker friend. Is that? Yep. Knocked her aside. I'm getting a ton of soul gems, I'm noticing. Egg sacks? Nah. Great. Oh, there's a ramp. Okay. What about you? Are you friendly? Might have been. End of autumn? Okay. Because it just went after midnight and it just said it was the end of autumn. Does that make it winter? Oh, damn. Joris doesn't have any hit points left. You see, Owen. Wasn't going to be the one to attack. That was pretty quick. Oh, that's a chest. Okay. Yeah, that is a good one. Ooh. Dwarven Sword of Animus. I don't care about that. I'm trying to push alchemy on me. Not doing alchemy. I mean, I could do some alchemy? No, not gonna do it. I didn't think I was gonna be doing any enchanting either, and I wound up really getting into that, so making my own magic items. Is there more down? How do I get there without dying? How did you ladies get here? Did you just jump like I did? I have a hard time believing you guys just jumped like I did. That name sounds orcish.
I've got your back. I am at your command.
I thought that said bent over scrapped metal. But that's just me looking at her and thinking that dirty thoughts. Okay, here we go. I can see I'm gonna have a lot of smelting to do when we get home. Ring of Major Wielding. Wow. That. Mine does 18. I think I'm going to put that on. What did I just do? Give me that back.
Going then.
Don't step on those. Those are trap activators.
I've got your back. You lead. I'll follow.
My fear of heights is getting to me. Somebody took care of him with lightning bolt.
Lieutenant,
You're not a forge? Is that what it said? You're not a forge? Said it again. Swinging for the fences. Oh, nice. Scaly potatoes. I don't know why it says you're not a forge. I'm not trying to forge anything. Okay, here we go. We got some baddies. Interesting. It's a dresser? Been a while since I did
a save, so
let's go ahead and save. Wow, I wasn't expecting tonight to be this going through this dungeon. Thank you. Okay, that looks like an elevator that's going to take me out. We'll come back to that. I'm thinking that doorway is above us. Here, we're going to take the elevator. All kinds of potion making stuff. What is that? happy this is not the elevator. Okay. That's a spider. Spiders live with them? Pets? Alright, this is round two, going up against the spider because we had a crash to desktop. Just don't remember what I did when I was down here. That looks like a house. Yep. There's nothing in it. Okay. I remember seeing a lever on this wall, but it's down. And I think when I was going down this hall here is when we crashed. I think. Haven't been here before. Is that a quick save? It's an auto save. Okay. I'm happy with that. Don't step on those. Okay, Lydia, let's trade some gems.
As you command, my Thane. It would be my pleasure.
Because you're filling them up pretty fast. Give me this. And that, and that. Go there, might be make it easier for you. Okay. Give you all those. I'll give you that too. I got 50 petty souls. Okay. Our inventory is getting loaded up really big down here. Waited for it to quick save.
Wow, that's impressive.
That's what she said. Literally. I got two stabs of lightning bolt. Is that okay? Okay, this has got to be openable, but I'm not gonna do it here. Probably up those stairs. All right, ladies, let's go up those stairs. See, there's the leper. Oh, it's a great sword. Damn, undead up to level 30. Yep, it opened the door. Let us go. That looks like something I could mine. Do I need a shovel? I have a pickaxe. Oh no! Key to the lift. Gotta check things out. Just can't take it for granted. You know what I mean? That's an interesting way to die. Targ. Steel plate gauntlets. That's what I'm wielding. Okay, look away, guys.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Okay, she's overloaded. Got it.
Lead on. Still here? Let's get going then. I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
I want you to carry all the things. Crap.
You lead. I'll follow.
I'm right behind you. All right. Certainly. Lead on. I'm right behind you. All right.
It's got to be a dwarven gyro or a gear.
As you wish, my thane.
Okay, I locked the required item. says cleared. But there was one other elevator. I was hoping. Let's just go. Alright guys, I'm going to pause the video right now. I'm going to go retrace my steps because apparently I missed something in the ruins. It says it's cleared, but my quest didn't update. So let me just pause until we figure this out. All right, guys, we're back. We're still in that first part of this dungeon, and there was a passageway here that I did not go down. Looking at my map, you see, I did not clear this. Even though it says I should be going this way, I have a feeling that's up and around, but we're gonna find out. Wait, I did go this way. But maybe I didn't go through all the doors. Says it's cleared, but in effect, it's not. Crap, ladies. Gee, Lydia. Lydia's backpack seems to be a bag of holding, so
I'm right behind you.
I can put a ton of stuff in, apparently.
All right. As you wish, my babe.
Ooh. Now, this is a new area. Wait, I think that's the part where I jumped up and then I beamed across to over on this side. Yeah, I went this way. Yeah, we've been this way. But there is one way I know we haven't gone, and that was that second elevator. Maybe we should check the second elevator. Okay, we were here. So far, so good. All of this we'd already done. Alright guys, so I'm going to break the video up right here until I get to the elevator. Alright guys, we're back. I'm at the elevator. Here it is. Crashed a desktop. Alright, after I crashed a desktop, we're back. This looks new. This is the other side of those bars. Ladies. Okay, so that elevator just helps get out. But that's not what we're trying to do here. Okay, it says go through this door. The cathedral. Okay, we're in the cathedral. It says a door, discover the Black Reach. Okay. You thought I already searched up here. Maybe not. A bunch of torches here leading us to the spot where we met those two. Right? We met them up here. What is that? I didn't even see that before. What's it gonna shoot at? People coming in? And then there was a couple of guards here that we've already looted. That's why they're not here anymore. Okay, those two characters are still there. So there must be something about them. Ah, I missed this the first time. Now you see how that door looks a little low? Like it's below me? It has something to do with this item. It's not a gear or a gyro. Okay, I have a gyro. Obviously not that. Okay, let's see if any of these people had notes on them. It's not the skooma. Okay, and the fact that they almost killed those Khajiit brothers in the middle of the night. Oddly enough, it doesn't appear to be the main power source for the apparatus. Perhaps some sort of harmonic resonance. Soul gem. But I have all the charged soul gems. But I just saw something moving beyond the barrier. I wonder if it could be an undiscovered automaton. Locked room. This looks printed. Okay. Let's take
behind you.
Yeah, let's take a look at what you're carrying on you.
What do you want me to carry?
Just see if there's anything. I would say no.
Let's get going then. I'm right behind you.
Look at that personal stuff you're carrying.
I have your command.
Could it be a lever? We'll try it. I don't think it's a strut. Okay, now let's look in her backpack.
All right. Certainly.
I doubt if it'll be a gem, but you never know. I've already tried a cog. Did I? Let's go with a cog, a gear, a gyro, a lever. I don't think it'll be either one of those, but you know what? We're going to take a decorative strut, and we're going to take just a strut. Now, I was thinking it might be a dagger that I could just stick down in there. Small plate metal. I don't know if it would be that, but you never know, right? Yeah, somebody's journal I haven't read. I was thinking maybe a sword would stick down in there.
Let's get going then.
There they are.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Let's see what you're carrying. Already tried a cog, gear, a gyro, a lever.
Let's get going then.
Lack the required item. Oil, maybe? Is one of you carrying oil?
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
I know I grabbed a couple of the oils. Not her.
You lead. I'll follow. I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
Do you have any of the oil? Or did I just skip it? Every time I saw it, did I just skip it?
Lead on.
I've got your back. As you command, my Thane. It would be my pleasure. All right. As you wish, my Thane.
Well, dang.
You lead, I'll follow.
All right, guys, I'm just going to have to say this. I'm defeated. I couldn't figure it out. I went through the place twice. I did find a place that I hadn't been the first time. But I feel like I was missing something. And I couldn't figure it out. So we're going to explore around the ground. Try to get off this cliff. Sounds like a spider. That's pretty much a steep drop. I was hoping there would be a, that's the way I came up, right? I was hoping that these ruins would show a way in. Okay, we haven't finished yet. I haven't thrown in the towel. But it's close. Okay, there is some oil right there. That's what I was hoping for. Find one of these and have some oil in it. I'm just guessing that that's what, because I've tried everything else. Gotta oil the, or grease the wheels or whatever. That's good money. But I don't need one. Who's that guy? Jorid. Dwarves usually have a lever. Or a button. I wonder if there's a way to get there from here. Now I'm carrying too much. Where's Lydia? I need to put stuff in our bag of holding.
I'm right behind you. All right. Sure. You lead, I'll follow.
Hmm. Okay, let me think about this. Stop picking up those levers and bowls and stuff like that. Just gonna weigh me down. Potion of strength, that sounds nice. I know I must be getting close to maximum. Again. .383. So, can I get back up to there? I'm gonna try something. I didn't make it. Did I shoot too low? Okay, now let's save. Oh, you know what I didn't do? I didn't hold it in. I'm just too lazy to go walking around. But here we go. I'm going to...
What?
Oh, I would have made it. Just die already. Or don't. I'm gonna try the oil again. If that doesn't work, then I give up. Alright, girls, it's the last chance. You lack the required item. I don't know what I need. Okay, we're out of here. We're going back to Solitude. I'm not sure why they're open this late at night, but they might be expecting me.
Oh, what delight. Another charming customer. I'd like to talk to you about something for a moment, if that's okay.
Uh-oh, she's got a quest. Thank you. We might do that in the next episode.
Disrespect the law, you disrespect.
Don't go to bed yet. Don't go to bed yet.
Sorry. Just thinking about playing with myself. It's a fine day with you around.
Okay,
I'm right behind you.
I only say that because I want to take her backpack.
What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
If you need to go to bed, go to bed. It's almost midnight. I just don't want you to be uncomfortable with a weapon and a backpack.
Yes.
Now I'm trapped.
Huh?
Takata. Thank you.
Yes.
How did you get there? Teleported. Okay, I am carrying so much weight. What we'll do is, before the next video, I'll make sure that I drop all this stuff off, organize a little bit, before we go figure out what we're going to do next. I'm going to go back to the seamstress and see if I can't resolve that issue. Otherwise, I'm not sure what we're doing. All right, I'll catch you in the next one.